In a pan, add oil. Add cumin seeds and ginger garlic paste. Saute this for a few seconds. Add onions and cook this till it's soft. Add tomatoes, green chilies, turmeric, chili powder, and coriander powder. Mix this well. Add very little water so the masalas don't get burnt. Cover and cook this for about 3 to 5 minutes. Now add prawns, mix well and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Add the gawar bhaji, salt and mix well. Add little more water, cover and cook this till the bhaji is completely cooked. Finally, add coriander and mix well. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe and don't forget to click on the bell icon as a new video is published every day. You can also find the detailed recipe of this video on our website. All the information is in the description below. See you in the next video.